say that. I might want walls more than that. There, you can go there, you can go there. Let's get some wall sheets. You don't need to be there. Wait, kit wall, iron wall. No frames or anything to go with me? Alright, well. I guess you do with what you can. You take what you can. We should have took glass. Let's cut that off. How do I want to actually do this? I wish it was daylight so I could see. Okay, I think this is where the base is technically going to start. So, four. Not four. I want kit wall. No, I don't want. Let's just try it like that. All right. Nobody talk in chat because I gotta concentrate here. So do that. I need that. Okay. Let's go like this. So, we need a logic reader. Right next to batch memory. Or a batch writer, I guess. Next to a math unit, which probably is something else, so. On this side, we need a logic reader. Next to a batch writer. Two math units, let's put that around quick. That needs to be logic reader. And then two math units. Not a unary. Math. Unit. What? Guessing logic math. Yeah, okay. And then the two memories. Alright, all of that done, and then we need. Let's go ahead and do it this way. Okay, so the input needs to be towards the north, which would be this way, which actually kind of screws up my plan here. Well, I don't know, that probably works, because yeah, that's north. You probably don't have enough cable for all this, though. I wonder if I shifted these one more, how bad would that look? I don't know that I want to fuck with it though. Yeah, fuck it. That was almost bad. So. No, no, that needs to be another thing. And that can go away, so. Well, you know, it technically wouldn't even need to have that thing. Let's go down and get some, cable. All of the cable. Well, let's see if that's enough for now. Okay, so let's start out with this. D is Well, I need my labeler, which I didn't bring. God bless it. Do this, this, that, that. And that, because this will be my power coming in. God, I'm out of cable already. Wait, no, this doesn't have a thing here. Although, we just as well go down and get more cable. Okay, let's try that again. So yes, that I don't need. I don't need it until right there. That's the only time I need it. And arguably I don't even need it there. Well, yes, like that, that, and that. And then right there will be my APU. Which, let's just go grab that quick with a labeler. Power. Or the power controller, I guess. Iron in there. And let's see. A couple of them wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, but there we go, power controller. But with a power controller, then we'll need a battery. And for that, we'll need the steel, which is in here. Battery large. Labeler. And that should be it. Then we'll need to get heavy cable, which that won't be bad at all compared to the rest of this. So, that's A. That is D. That is B. That is E. So E, D, A, this is C. This is F. H. G. Okay. Got that. Let's put this down quick. Okay, got that. You get that, and you're on. Okay, now, screwdriver. So, A goes to daylight sensor. Variable is horizontal. D is daylight sensor vertical. Shit. B is solar panel. Input is A, and out variable is horizontal. Up here, output is solar panel. Out variable is vertical. Input is C. Math unit F. This one should be D. Solar panel data port west or east, so it should be subtract. Then this is G. this one here. Output is divide. One is F. Two is H. H is 1.5. G is 75. Yeah, value 75. And in theory, everything is set up for this to work now. Yeah, we probably better get a filter going. All right, so that's all done. Let's grab some glass. We definitely need this bad. Okay, that's got everything like that. Grab this. We're gonna work on that's missing. Yeah, I grabbed the. We got any extra coal in here we can just throw in? Alright, get some hydration. Get something 8 up. Got that. How about floor? We got good floor. Iron. Just make a few of them while we wait. What do I need for the solar panels? Gold, copper, steel. Gonna need more copper in the morning. It'll make one, and then we'll make the rest of them heavy watt. Yep, that'll work. Let's put J. God bless it. Why is the health zero? How do I fix the health? Oh, duct tape. Well, all right. So, if that's my... Right, I want to see if... Okay, that's kind of what I figured. So, what do I need to get rid of that? Drill? Crowbar. Eh, whatever. Okay, so. Iron frames. That's one floor. This is another floor. This is where my battery's gonna go. Wonder what the odds are if I put a single tile floor on every one of them. Well, that'll work. Good enough. Kind of forgot I left this going. God damn it. I wish my fucking jetpack would, you know, be jetpack.